right, did some leeward mark rounding training. And there goes Sean, trimming frantically. I love it. A little wide, but he moved the boat well. So he gave the other boat a chance. They have options. See how high the other boat went? That's just a little bit of faulty steering on the part of the lead boat. And he's under trim. Trim, Sean!